Basically, 20 minutes ago, I was walking down 116th to Lexington Avenue. I heard a boom. Turned around, saw this van crash right into this laundromat. After that, seen a guy, Spanish-looking guy, get out and started running, booking it down to the train station. He had no shoes on, he was just running. Running fast, I turned back around. These 20 police cars came. They started going down the subways. And they said the guy hopped over to the other track, to the uptown side. And I'm glad nobody got injured.
Do you know if they were able to arrest him or not?
I don't know. I've heard somebody say they got him, but I don't know.
I don't know.